That dipping, well, that's all fixed up now. And his results of late, good conversion rate. He's changed, well, he's got four semi-finals off that. And a fourth quarter-final for Hoki. Day on court two, and after the fast and furious movement of the three doubles that we've watched, it'd be amazing to see so much space. Becoming a more balanced player. Known for stinging returns and smashes down the line. That's finding that rhythm and consistency to put it all together. He's had flashes of it. So he takes his first 2-point lead. Rhythm. 5-all. Watanabe with a good comeback in these last 2 points. Oh. Nice power down the line. Current form. He's definitely the favourite for this one. Watanabe, he's got to pull that in a bit. Sends good enough at winners, as you can see, so you bag. There's that hook, he loves that hook from midcourt. Was brilliant for him. Now he's coming back with confidence and that time. The middle of that point it was returned and yeah, that's nowhere near. Oh, that's a good reply from Watanabe. And he's got a hold on this point as the Good pressure from. Play by Sen, who's in control here again. Oh, that's a get the feeling that he's going to be able to craft out a big lead with Sen playing like this. Great return from Watanabe. That's gone wide. It's a third time. Still, that shuttle keeps coming back. Oh, ho ho! And again. So he's going to challenge that. Enjoy that. Just focusing on that. It's a great drop shot. Here it comes. No, it's more than in. Good day's work. Oh, he's done it! Well, he snatched that victory, I can tell you that. 46 minutes.